Hello, welcome to the class of mathematics. Today let us have a problem based on circles. In the previous classes you have already learned what are circles, what are chords, the different parts of circles and also theorems based on chord properties. And today you are going to learn a problem based on those properties. Okay, the problem is, in a circle of radius 5 cm, AB and CD are two parallel chords of length 8 cm and 6 cm respectively. Calculate the distance between the chords if they are on the same side of the center, and second bit, if they are on the opposite sides of the center. So let me explain you with the figure. Suppose this is a circle. In a circle of radius 5 cm, the radius of the circle is 5 cm. Let me name this center as O. AOA is 5 cm. Okay, AB and CD are two parallel chords given. So let me give you P this one. AB and CD are two parallel chords of length 8 cm and 6 cm respectively. Any way we like we can do. Suppose this is chord AB and this is chord CD. AB and CD are two parallel chords. Okay. Calculate the distance between the chords if they are on the same side of the center. I have drawn this is the center and both the chords are on the same center, same side. So let me not draw the radius like this, you will confuse. Okay, only I will show you now. Suppose this is center O. From O to AB and CD, let us draw perpendicular. Let me name it as P, this as Q. Okay, OP is perpendicular to AB and OP is perpendicular to CD. These two are parallel already given. Okay, and now let us join OB and also OD. And what is given? Radius is 5 cm. That means OB is 5 cm, OD is also 5 cm. And so let me write what is given to us first. OB is equal to OD, that is R, that is 5 cm. Okay, then AB is parallel to CD given. AB is parallel to CD, that I have already drawn and shown to you. And AB is 8 cm, CD is 6 cm. AB is 8 cm. That means I have OB is perpendicular to AB. You have learned the theorem that the perpendicular drawn from the center to the chord bisects the chord. That's why if AB is 8 cm, AP is equal to BP equal to 8/2, that is 4 cm. Why? Because OP is perpendicular to AB. Same way, CD is given 6 cm. That means C, here OQ is perpendicular to CD. So we have CQ is equal to DQ equal to 6/2, that is 3 cm, because OQ is perpendicular to CD. Okay, now we can see OPB is a rectangular triangle where we know BP and also OB. So we can find OP. Same way, in triangle OQD, OD is known to us and OQ, DQ is known to us. We can find OQ. And when we do OQ minus OP, then we can get the distance between the chords when they are on the same side of the center. Okay, first let me find in triangle OPB, OP square is equal to OB square minus BP square. In this triangle, OP square equal to, this is perpendicular, hypotenuse, base. Okay, let me do in one line. So OB square is 5 square minus BP square is 4 square. We'll have 25 minus 16, that is 9. That means OP square equal to 9. That implies OP equal to square root of 9. That is 3 cm. So we got OP 3 cm. Same way, let us find the length of OQ in triangle OQD. We get OQ square equal to OD square minus DQ square. OD is the radius only 5 square and the DQ is 3 square. We get 25 minus 9 is 16. That implies OQ is square root of 16. That is 4 cm. That means now both the chords I have drawn on the same side of the center. So the distance between the chords, that is PQ, that is PQ is equal to OQ minus OP, that is 4 minus 3, that is equal to 1 cm. That means the distance between the chords when they are on the same side of the center, same side of the center is 1 cm. Yes or no? Now let me explain you, if they are on the opposite side, what happens? For that, let me rub the this one top portion and do for you. When they are on the opposite side, what happens? Let me explain you. Okay. Same thing only. Both the chords will be on the opposite sides. One is above, one is below. Let me draw the same figure. Circle of radius 5 cm only. Suppose this is AB. This is CD. They are parallel. Let me name this OP is perpendicular to these two are parallel. We know that if OP is perpendicular to AB, OQ is perpendicular to AB, already these two are parallel, this is one line only. So same thing we got already. When you join OB and OD here OB and OD we got same thing. So we got OP. OP we got how much? OP we got 3 cm, OQ we got 4 cm for both the questions. Same everything. Because OB here OP square equal to OB square minus BP square, same thing. So we got OP is 3 cm and we got OQ as OQ we got 4 cm. So here the distance between two parallel side chords is PQ only. So PQ is equal to OP plus OQ, that is 3 plus 4, that is 7 cm. Try to understand, children, if when the two chords are on the same side of the center, difference between the distances, difference between the distances of the chords gives you the difference between the distance between the chords. If they are on the opposite sides, we have to add them. Therefore, the distance between the chords, same thing, here on the same side is there, here we have to write opposite side. The distance between the chords when they are on the opposite sides of the center, on the opposite sides of the center is equal to 7 cm. Very important question. I hope this is clear to you. Thank you.